ladies, I'm back with another Valentine's Day inspired nail art tutorial, and today we will be working on this cute puzzled heart nail art. It's a little bit tricky, but it's not hard to do, and I will guide you step by step on how to do it. So let's get started. Like I always say, start off by applying your favorite base coat on your nails to protect them, and then apply a baby pink polish or a French pink polish on your thumb, index and pinky finger. And for your middle and your ring finger, apply it with 2 coats of white and let it dry completely. Now once our base coat is completely dry, we will start by painting some scattered jigsaw pieces on our thumb, index and pinky fingers. Now coming on to the middle and the ring finger, you can either choose to draw your hearts or you can take a scotch tape, fold it in half and draw the outline of the heart. It's kind of half of the heart, and cut it using scissors, and when you open the scotch tape you get a crisp and clean heart shape that I am going to use for outlining the heart on my middle and my ring finger. Now once I have outlined my heart shape, the next step that I'm going to do is again draw some jigsaw pieces inside that outlined heart and kind of connecting the heart completely, and that will give us the puzzle pieces that connects the hearts. Now I'm taking different shades of pink to fill in the puzzle pieces, and do it for all your nails and make sure the colors are different in all the puzzle pieces, and if not different then at least the same colors are not touching the adjacent puzzle pieces. That way it will give it a more intricate look and it will look good. Now once you have painted all the colors onto your puzzle pieces, then again take the black paint and outline and make the outline more crisp and clean, and just hide any imperfections that you had while painting. Lastly, apply your favorite top coat to seal in your design and to give it a beautiful shine. So friends, after applying my top coat, this is the final look. I hope you all like this tutorial. Give it a thumbs up if you like the tutorial. Please rate and leave your comments below. I would love to read your comments. Also, if you want, you can like me on my Facebook page, Lovely Nails and Pretty Hairstyles. Or you can follow me on Instagram, hashtag Lovely Nail and Hairstyle. It's same as my YouTube channel name. Or you can follow me on Twitter also now, at Nail It Lovely. Thanks for watching, and if you haven't already subscribed, then please subscribe to my channel to get notified of new videos. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.